Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop your Android phone screen from dimming automatically. Let's get into the method. To stop the screen dimming, first open the main settings app and then look down the list for an option called display or display and brightness. It might be named something like this depending on your version of Android. On here, we need to look for the brightness slider, and then below it, there should be an automatic or adaptive brightness option that you can turn off to stop the screen dimming. If you can't find this option, head back to the settings homepage and search for automatic or adaptive brightness, or just brightness, and one of the results hopefully will be the correct setting to disable. You can search for this even if you found the option in the display settings, as there's a chance that some phones may have extra brightness options, for example located in the visual section of the accessibility settings. That's how to stop your Android phone screen from dimming automatically. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.